necklace.
Oh, holy Ooh. Shit. That's another ring.
Whoa.
That's at the surface.
Yes.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome back to another technical video. I'm in Spain at the moment. And I'm on the beach between all these people. And I'm going to see if I can find something here. We were in France earlier. And it was not a success with detecting. It turned out that we were at the landing beaches of Operation Dragoon in the Côte d'Azur. And therefore it is forbidden to detect the beaches. And the police will confiscate your stuff if they catch you. So I detected only one small beach, where there's no restaurant or something. Found 93 cents. So we went back to our old spot in Spain. There we are. Let's see what we can find. Eurocents, something else. Let's see the caravan, what this is. Probably a old French coin or something. Coin is coin. A lot of iron here. Yep. Nice shiny 2 euro coin. There we go. Italian. Interesting one here. Yep. 10 euro cents. Probably a 5 euro cent. Okay, it's getting dark, so let's continue tomorrow morning. Do the wrap up now. See you tomorrow. Hey, good morning, everyone. It's 6:45 in the morning. Beautiful sunset here. And as promised, we're continuing the detecting here on the beach at the campsite, Aldo Vinverde. Some people are here on the beach before me, but they're leaving now, so let's see what we can find. Come along and enjoy. I hope it didn't take all the coins. One here. The scoop. Yep. First year over here. Hear something? Yep. 20 cents. Small hit, and I can see a coin here. There we go. 50 cents. Yes. It's going nicely. There must be a coin as well. Yes. Another euro. Yeah. Paying off. Get up early. Looking forward to the San Juan party again, which is going to be this weekend. All the Spanish people will come and put off the fireworks here. The beach is going to be messy. It's always a good opportunity to do some detecting here. So. In the scoop. Yep. Want this one? I wonder if I can find some pesetas. Still, after all these years. So, here is the other entrance.
those signs.
It's gonna be hard. Yep. See you.
Pulled that, I think.
Yep.
So let's sound it too.
It's about like that. Another coin, 20 cents.
It's a constant. Something like up here. It's a very tiny coin. No, it's a hanger. Yeah, small hanger.
It's like a Neptune or Poseidon,
right?
It's probably silver, not sure.
Yeah. Oh, that hurt a second. Faceta. For all these years, it's still fine now. 2 euro Spanish coinage. There we go. Probably another potato. I think it is. Closing, yeah. Nobody to be seen in the bottom. Oh yeah, there. Down. Find one. Yeah, pull in. It's 10 euro cents. Alright. Let's move back to the campsite. Hey, 25 pesetas. Let's take it. Used to wear these on necklaces. So, we made it back. I'm gonna do the wrap up here. At the big bar. Gonna start it. Let's see what the total is. Find a coin along the way. So 675. Yep. Coin, 20 cents. There it is, the car. Yeah, looks like this one. Nice. So the 7. There it is. Right, let's have a look what we've found so far. €3. 3, 4. €2.50, 5, another euro, 6. €0.20 coins, 5, 7, another euro, 8. €0.10, 10 cents, pesetas. It's also 10 cents, but I don't know which one. So let's say €8.40, not bad, eh? For a morning. And the silver hanger, which is still in my finds pouch. I'll dig it up at the caravan and show you later. So that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. Enjoy the view one more time. I hope you like the video and hopefully catch you next time. Bye.